All right, we're going to try some Sniper Elite again. This time we're doing it solo because Steam will not connect. It's being goofy bested. This is Walmart Killer, and I'll show you the difficulty. Sniper Elite, oh my god! My buddy is in TeamSpeak here. He's not playing because, well, he doesn't have the game. And also Steam is not cooperating. But I'm going to play it alone and see how good I can do. I'm going to go with default crap, because we're going to be using a shotgun most of the game anyways.
So you're giving me grief about not having the game, but we couldn't play together even if I did?
Something like that. I had to do my intro again because I had to stop and start again.
Oh yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be a hater? Why you gotta be a hater? Alright. Oh, Steam is just down on Tuesdays. It goes down every Tuesday for a little bit. Maintenance and such. At least for a little bit, you know. That was the worst part, is when me and Cav and Life and Sky, we used to play zombies, like, religiously. And we'd be playing on Tuesday, and we'd all be losing connection, and we'd forget, hey, Steam is down, stupid. It's Tuesday. Maintenance Tuesday. Oh, go through them! Go through them. Ooh, through his lungs and his spine. Nice. That zombie's dead times two. Ooh, the sounds it makes when a bullet flies through them. Gross. Oh, broke his collarbone. Nice. Let's go hunting. Let's go zombie hunting. Oh, there they are. Hello, zombie. How you doing? Pistol in this game is actually pretty decent. But these zombies in this game, unlike Black Ops zombies, they don't die unless you get headshots on them. They're traditional zombies. You have to get the headshots so they won't do jack to them. They'll knock them down, but they'll get back up. And they'll just go, duh, duh.
Didn't hurt.
It hurt a little bit. My arm's off my body now, but I can still, I don't know, gum you to death. Come on, zombies, you'll take forever, you're too slow. Yeah, you can like shoot the zombies in half and stuff. All that good stuff. The zombies, they love it. They love it.
Yeah.
in the head. Head drop. Made his hat go flying off. That's pretty good. Well, I suppose we're going to run downstairs and harvest these zombies. Yeah, shotgun. Pretty OP. But it has to be, because nothing else is freaking OP unless you get a headshot on them with the rifle. That's pretty badass, but... No point in reloading. So did you have a joygasm, Atchison, whenever you got your ring in Diablo?
A little one. I was actually more relieved because I didn't have to do the same set of bounties over and over and over again.
Oh, was that from the very first act? That one you told me
yep.
about the other night? Yeah,
I remember that. Mm-hmm. Now I get to do the same riffs over and over and over again.
Oh, you're going to love it?
I know.
You're going to love it. Good times.
I've actually, I think I've selected a difficulty a little higher than what I can handle right now.
No. What are you talking about? Get out of here. Mister, I have a level 1 character. Let's do Torment level 5. Get out of here.
No. I did Torment. Not level 5.
I know. I gotta exaggerate. It's what I do.
What I do.
I did okay till I got to level 15 with that character. And then shit got to be a little too hard.
I don't know what to tell you. I didn't do it. Where are all the Zambonis at?
Oh, cool.
Well, there they are.
This Rift Guardian's cake. I've fought this guy before.
He's a piece of cake. Literally, you can eat him. He's delicious.
Yep. Double-layered chocolate frosting.
Aw. Not lemon?
No. Although, lemon cake is pretty good.
I know, right? I got some for my birthday. My old lady always makes me lemon cake for my birthday.
I didn't get a cake for my birthday.
Dude. Your wife needs to get on that shit. What the hell? Do you make her a cake for her birthday?
No. Usually go out and get one.
Lazy.
Dude, I'm a good cook, but I am not a good baker.
I'm an excellent baker. Better baker than I am a cook. But now I'm getting good enough for YouTube videos that I can say I'm actually good at both of them. Oh, that guy's head went flying off. Oh my goodness. The level of his head flying off, just how high and just the launchability of it was phenomenal. These zombies are really yelling, they're super loud.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, there they go from on top. There they go. You ain't cutting me off, buddy. We don't want the newsreel effect on. That makes you talk like this because you gotta be a nice guy. The newsreel effect is like pretty good, buddy. I think I gotta blow these guys up, maybe use a grenade or two. Hang on a second. I can't even hear that music. There we go. Had to turn the music back on. Apparently it got to the end of the random shuffle playlist somehow.
What did it do? Just stop playing?
It just stopped playing. Just said, nah, we're done. Fuck it. We're out. That's what it did. Actually use those words. Shotgun ammo up. Yeah. Come on, Zeb Bonus, bring it. Bring your way, game. It's nice because this stage that I picked out, you can stand on top of the steps and just aim a little bit down with the shotgun and blow their heads off, get a bonus for it every time. I think it's a bonus. In my head, I'm gonna go with it's a bonus. Whether it is or isn't, it's a bonus. Bonus. It's a headshot. Get down. God, if I only had a spaz shotgun, it'd be so awesome.
Okay, so if you have... Now, see, I didn't know this, but if you have a legendary gem, after you finish each greater rift, you're able to have a choice of upgrading. Even if the gem is in your bank, it will still show up as a gem available for upgrade, which is pretty sweet.
Sounds pretty sweet. Good kitty. Oh, I think I was supposed to be sniping just then, and I did not snipe. I did not get the sniper Rooney on. That's right, I don't want to lose my score multiplier. I'll just go down there and fight him. I got 82 multiplier, Atchison, doing pretty good. There is no quick revive, unlike zombies. No quick revive. So if they get you down, you're just done. When solo, it's a pretty good threat.
You're done, son.
You're done. Struggle's real! Oh my god!
Keep it real, man. Keep it real.
Keep it at 100!
What is it? For cereal.
Keep it at 100 for cereal, guys! Arr, oh my god! OMG! Ooh, the flame guys started coming at me. That's a new enemy that was never in the original zombie army. Oh, that's lame. No way I lost my combo like that. That was weak sauce. To the extreme. I gotta let almost all the zombies come to me right now so they can't circle around and get behind me again. Just like Nazi zombies in Call of Duty. You gotta stay on top of these fools. Hit me with a shovel, bitch!
That's gotta wreck your day.
What?
Getting hit with a shovel.
It wouldn't feel good. Not my first choice. Yep, just as I thought. Most of them are out of my way now and I can hit this shit. Easy mode. All right, I had to pause it, guys, because there was a lot of background noise and crap going on and I had some stuff I had to do. But I assure you, I didn't do anything. The music might be a little different though. That's okay. Wave 5? Oh crap. Gotta go to the zombies. Let them know I'm in the play. Whoa, that was cool. I think it's grenade time. We have to chill here, kind of as long as possible. Off. Get off, zombos. Alright, getting pushed back a little. Oh, time to get ammo. Score of 102,000. Can't believe I lost my combo that one time. Those flame guys suck. Okay, I think round 6 is when we get the generals. This is when it gets real serious. Yep, I can see one. There he is right there. Run. I can't believe he didn't tag me there a little bit. Let's go shoot at this point. Oh, gotta move. God, I hate these guys.
Get them.
I'm trying. Oh, shit.
Changed some stuff around with the characters. Hopefully, what possible.
Changing more stuff around, huh, on an already elite character.
Yep.
Oh, they got me. Well, we'll see how that stacks up against everybody else. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.